make sure you stretch well after the training, for sure. Okay, so we are going to be sending you sequences of three different ways of stretching. The reason is that when if you're doing cardio resistance or mainly standing exercises, so make sure that all the stretches are doing standing, okay, and sometimes sitting or lying down. It's the same muscle group, okay, and also remember that you should not get used to the same way of stretching this, you know, always lying down or always sitting. So that is why we are sending you different ways of doing the same. Okay guys, this big step forward. Put your left leg in front, put the right knee down, and press your pelvis down as low as possible towards the floor. That was the hip flexor. Now we are doing the hamstring. So staying on the same knee, right knee, and leaning forward. The toe, point your toe up towards the sky and lean forward. Try to put the hands down if possible. After that, we are doing the quadriceps or the front of the thigh. You try to take the quadriceps with the back of the ankle towards the bum. And if you're touching the bum, then lean forward more. Again, the pelvis towards the floor. And try to do both sides equally. Remember to hold it for 40 to 45 seconds. And now we are doing the adductor, which is the inside of the thigh. Push the knees out as much as possible, keeping the feet wide and flat back with your elbows pushing it out. Okay. Thereafter, keeping the feet wide, both the hands back, shoulder, chest, and leaning forward again. So we're doing a little bit of the hamstring all over again. Now one hand across the ankle, and we're doing the upper back and the other side, both sides for the rhomboids and the upper back. Now the tricep stretch, make sure you hold it on both sides, and for the shoulder, trying to get the palms together if you can do it and get the chest out. That's it. Hold it there. Remember to hold it for 30 to 45 seconds each.